The Boston Bruins, along with the Boston Bruins Foundation, announced that the proceeds from the 50-50 raffle at the Bruins-Sabres game at TD Garden this Sunday will benefit the family of fallen Worcester firefighter Christopher Roy. A fund has been set up for Roy's daughter Ava by the Worcester Firefighters IAFF Local 1009. Roy died on duty while battling a fire last weekend. Fans can purchase raffle tickets online now by visiting Bruins5050.org and in-game on December 16th.